1, 2, 3.
What's up, people on the earth? Yeah, today I'm gonna do a gymnastic video, and make sure to like and subscribe. I'm gonna show you the basic stuff and the advanced stuff. So I'm gonna start. One of the basicest things will be the splits. But the other basic thing is the splits this way. People don't have to do that, but they can just do this. Our other easy trick is a somersault. And a one jump roll. And getting higher, it's a cartwheel. I don't remember what this trick is called, but it's one of them where you have to keep your feet together, and you have to do, I don't remember. Another one is a pop one. Getting older and older, you have to learn how to do a handstand. Another one is a handstand somersault. After handstand somersault, you're gonna get to the harder stuff. So one of them is a handstand, and then you have to pop your hands up. I'm not the best at this. Now, there's a couple more basic. One is a backbend. I didn't mean to stand up, but also before that, you have to put your hand like this, and then you have to pull up. That's another one. And then kids just glad they don't stand up. But then after that, I think it will turn into the advanced stuff. There's a couple advanced stuff. They also do the splits, but they put a mat, what shape, they can have any shape. But I'm gonna use this, but they put their feet up here and then they have to do the splits up. And another one is the splits on a line. I don't have a line, so I'm just gonna do the splits. One of them, the one that I showed you before, is the handstand pop. And there's I don't remember what this one is called, but you have to go with this. I don't know how to do this one. Good. And I showed you this one before, but you have to still do the tricks that you learned when you were smaller. It was this one. Then you also have to do the handstand somersault. And sometimes you have to do the back pike roll. It's harder. Wait, I'm gonna show you the basic roll first. And then the back pike roll is you have to keep your legs straight the whole time. That was actually the best one I ever done, but I'm not the best. And donkey kicks. Candlesticks.
handspring, but I'm not the best at that. I'll try. I'm not the best at handspring. I think that's it. So my last trick, I actually watched Sophie Dossie, and I watched this car video when she's trying to practice how to drive a car, and then she puts her legs in front of her head and tries to drive a car, and I was like, that cool, trick is cool, so then I just copied it, and I just got better and better at it. My favorite trick of all, and I think that's all. Make sure to put that bell notification on and subscribe once again and put the like, no thumbs downs.